I have to make this quick because I don't have much time, but why do you take down SML Logan, Funnelvision, and all these big YouTubers? Why? Stop it. Please. I wish I could talk longer, but this is a very important topic.